you know what I'm saying, your first pro tournament, and you say, you know, I can win.
I've always figured that why go to a tournament if you're not going there to try and win? And I will explain to my dad, second sucks, the third's even worse. It's just a feeling.
But on tour, that's not too bad sometimes, though.
That's not too bad, but I want to win.
You'll learn.
I think that's what separates a tour player from amateur and what separates consistent winners from the greats.
Pulling back the curtain by myself, take a look, ayy.